time machine and can go back in time and say something to my past self, I think I'd say everything would be okay.
If you can't find the mentor that you want, try to be that mentor for yourself and for someone else who's also looking for that mentor. Still take the time to talk with your professors though, because they'll inspire you to do things that you wouldn't have otherwise thought you were capable of.
Have more fun. College is the best 4 years of your life.
So try and network as much as you can and try and take as many opportunities as Rowan has to offer.
I tell myself to spend more time at Engineering Hall because a lot of knowledge and information just kind of diffuses and you end up studying more and meeting friends that you can hang out with.
Get to know your professors early. They're always there to help you and it's just better for everyone.
And work harder in TFS.
And focus on schoolwork and not your part-time job. It's not that important.
Make sure you do most of your work ahead of time.
Get a good internship. You won't regret it. Keep track of every single thing I do in every single class, because you don't realize until your last year how important all that stuff was.
Get more involved, because that's just something I never did.
I would tell myself not to be such a hard ass.
Getting angry at a broken system won't get you anywhere. Just do your best with what you have and accept that sometimes things are unfair.
Learn Python, learn PID programming, utilize Rowan's free Lynda course offerings, and get a website.
It's not over until you stop trying.
Get involved at ASME. Make sure you talk to students that are older than you.
Use free time in the early years of college wisely.
Learn as much as you can from professors and big projects while you have them.
You can skate by in your classes without doing too much work, but you won't learn that much. You need to fight and learn as much as you can. You get out of your classes what you put in.
Always prioritize work first. There's always time for parties and friends later, but if you do the hard work now, the rest of the time is yours.
Focus on your time management. It will save your seat schedule.
Don't try to use junkyard car speakers in your air engine. I mean, try to be innovative, but not that innovative.